Welcome to your first day of working at Dairy Queen. The first thing you're going to do is clock in, put on a visor and a mask, and thoroughly wash your hands. Now, the first and hardest thing you'll learn to do is a cone, so we'll start with a small one. You're going to fill the base of your cone with soft serve before making your first ball into your second ball, and then you're going to turn off the soft serve machine and make your DQ signature curl. When dipping the cone, you're going to give it a quick stir, and then you're going to use a rainbow arc motion to dip the cone in the cone coating, let it drip and dry, and there you have it.